Namaskar.
Vanakkam.
Sastriakal. And welcome back to Grow with the J.A.N. family.
Mera naam Jyoti hai.
Mera naam Anjali hai.
Bless you. And today, we're going to watch the Indian Air Force saving lives. They rescue two youths and an elderly man in a flood that happened just a couple weeks ago. These are the kind of stories we really like to see. This is why we support the military. This is why we support the police, the army, the navy, the air force.
First responders.
They're our first responders. They're the first to the scene, the first ones to help out. They don't see what color you are. They don't see what nationality you are, what country you came from. If you need help and they can help you, they will.
Yeah.
They always, not just in defending the country. These are the kind of things that I feel like go beyond just defending the country, working at the border. You know, we know everybody is trying to keep the borders tight right now. But these are the kind of things that we know India does.
Yeah.
The Air Force, the Army, the Navy, they go out and help people during these flood times, you know, during fires. Our rescue. Not only do they defend your democracy and freedom of speech and keep you safe from, you know, people coming across, inching across the border, but they are there when things like this, natural disasters, things happen. And this is why we salute them and thank them for their service, because this is like, you know, putting your country first, putting others ahead of yourself. And because they could get caught in the storm, they could get swept under the water, you know, but they do an amazing job. Right, J.A.N?
Yeah.
I know you like the Air Force, right? The Rafaels?
Yeah. And the tanks.
And the tanks and the Army. Yep. All right. Are we ready to watch it?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Look how far down, too.
Yeah.
They're hovering. Water. I know here, like, blankets and...
Wow, this was so amazing how they helped the people who were on the house, and they tried to save them.
Yeah.
And they gave them water and a cold, a warm blanket when they got them up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And take care of them. And they probably brought them somewhere to a medical facility, like, to get checked out afterwards. You know, just the one many things that that the Air Force does, the Army does, right?
This is why we want the next person in line, the next person that goes to the White House, to fund the police, to fund these people, like the first responders, like the military and the people in the hospital, that actually go out and risk their own lives for other people's lives.
Yeah.
Yeah. They are the people, the doctors, the ambulance drivers, the police and the army, everybody that puts others ahead of themselves, puts the country ahead of themselves, and doesn't always get a thank you at the end of the day. And so if you see a doctor, if you see a police officer, if you see a military person out and about, thank them. Thank them from the bottom of your heart for your freedom, for your, you know, safety, and for the fact that they go out and do these things all the time.
Yeah.
That phone rings, they're out there. And, you know, it's amazing. And so we send out our love and prayers to all that are on the border and keeping people safe.
Yes.
And thank you guys every single day for all the hard work that you do. And yeah, we do hope that we continue to fund for our own safety, but also for things like this.
Yeah.
You know, they are there during floods and fires and all kinds of disasters. So, right?
Yeah.
So, like we said, send out your thanks, and hopefully we'll see you guys again
tomorrow.
Bye. J.A.N.